And I came here in 1986 to run it for myself. And I signed the papers and I was owner of the Red Barn Incorporated. People come in here for the experience more so than I think anything else. And they love the fact that somebody's actually taking the time to listen. Maybe you learn in proportion to how much you listen and care. If you can find that balance between doing what you love that isn't really work, that might pay the bills, and can resonate with people and actually to some extent help people. Without my customers, I would be doing what I don't love, guaranteed.
McCormick Building Supply, located at 8 Lithgow Street, Winslow, Maine. Give them a call at 873-6467. Or you can find them online at McCormickBuildingSupply.com. Open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Saturday, 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. Free estimates and delivery. Winslow Community Federal Credit Union, located at 12 Monument Street, Winslow, Maine. Give them a call at 872-2636. Open Monday through Wednesday, 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Thursday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Friday 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can find them online at wcfcu.com.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Jerry Poulin Memorial Field for today's Class C North football contest against the visiting Mount Desert Island Trojans. The Trojans have chosen to be introduced as a team. Coaches for the Trojans are head coach Mark Shields, Mark Arnold, Tony DeMauro, Chris McGuire, Ian Braun, and Brian Dion. And now, introducing our own Winslow Black Raider. The Black Raiders are coached by 33-year veteran Mike Savisky, assisted by Wes Littlefield, Pete Baldick, and Ken Netto, and videographer Kevin Levasseur, Gary Matthews, and Walter Tate on stats. At this time, if we could have everyone's attention, and please share with us on the following announcement. On the opening of school on Thursday morning, we learned of a tragic car accident that killed Tabby Embry, the goalie of the Gardner Girls Tiger soccer team. The Gardner Girls were scheduled to play Winslow yesterday, and the game was postponed. In all the communities in Maine who have faced these unfortunate circumstances, we invite our MDI parents and fans, along with our own Winslow parents and fans, to show support to the Embry family in their time of need. Our girls' soccer team will come around with two helmets, and we ask that you give generously at this time. Please join me and the rest of the Winslow Black Raiders in a moment of silence to Tabby Embry and her family. Thank you very much. And now, if you would please stand. Remove your hats for the playing of our national anthem. It will be you to the Winslow Pep Band. As today's coaches and captains approach midfield for the coin toss, we would like to introduce today's official. The referee, Rocky Buck. Umpire, Bill Hill. Back judge, Sean Leary. Headlinesman, Brian McClair. Linesman, Bill Leary. And on the clock, Nate Buster, along with assistant Irv Morrison. The Black Raiders will receive, MBI will kick off. On the play, carried by Isaiah Goldsmith. The stop made by Drake James. On the pickup by Ben Dorval, tackle made by Abraham Malloy. First down for the Raiders. 15-yard gain by Ben Dorval, pushed out of bounds by number 5, Kobe Lee. Again on the carry by Isaiah Goldsmith, tackled by Abraham Malloy. Ben Dorval of the Black Raiders, 22-yard run. And it's good, kicked by Ryan Gagnon. Number 5, Kobe Lee, and number 16, Kelly Curley. Kicking off for Winslow, number 6, Ryan Gagnon. Trojans. A 90-yard touchdown run by number 16, Billy Curley. Conversion is good for MDI. Kobe Lee.
Yeah.
contract to receive for the Black Raiders, Ryan Fredette, Ben Dorrell, and Isaiah Goldsmith. Kicking for MDI. Number 36, Alden Fornia. Return for the no quit Ryan Fredette. Tackled by number 29, Sam Mitchell. By Colby Lee, MBI takes over possession. Pickup for Alden Fornia, in on the tackle, Kobe Pomeroy. Carry by Kobe Lee, tackled by Ryan Fredette and Cameron Winslow. No gain on the play. Carry, tackled by Cam Winslow. 1 yard loss on the play. Back to punt for MDI. On the return, an 8 yard return by Ben Dorval. Black Raiders take over first down. Thank you. Carry by Van Dorval.
9 yards
on the carry. Tackled by Abraham Malloy. First down for the Black Raiders on the carry by Ryan Fredette. We have a 5-yard penalty on MBI encroachment. First down for the Black Raiders. By Ryan Fredette, tackled by Elijah Joyce and Drake James. Doral on the carry, tackled by Eliza Joyce and Drake James again. 2 yards on the carry. Carry by Isaiah Goldsmith. Gain of 1 for the Black Raiders, tackled by Elijah Joyce. On a change of possession, take over on downs, MBI will have the ball. First down on the 24-yard line.
Get it!
We have a flag on the play. Cam Winslow in on the stop of Kobe Lee, pushed out of bounds. Penalty. Block in the back, 10-yard loss of yards.
I'm not switching it. All I don't. I'm not even touching the thing.
No, she's bad!
Let's go, defense!
Fumble on the play by MDI, but recovered by number 10, Andrew Phillips. Andrew Phelps. Timeout by MBI. MDI ready to go. Second down and 23 yards. MDI fumbles the ball on the 23-yard line, recovered by Hunter Campbell. Carry by Isaiah Goldsmith. Tackle by Samuel Hoff.
up in there!
Carry by Ben Dorvo for the Black Raiders. Tackle by Elijah Joyce and Drake James. Receive the kickoff for MDI number 5, Kobe Lee and Kelly Kirkley. By Abraham Malloy, tackle by Colby Pomeroy and Isaiah Goldsmith. On the play, pushed out of bounds by Andrew Beckwith and Ryan Fredette. We have an illegal procedure call on the field. It is declined, a 5-yard loss for MDI. Second down and 15.
Let's go, defense!
Come on!
have a flag on the play. Reception by Abraham Malloy. Tackle from behind by Ben Dorval. MDI flagged again for illegal procedure. Picked up and the play will stand as originally called. First down for MDI. So it'll be first down for MDI on the 25-yard line.
I can't even get to zero. The buttons aren't working. It's just going on its own.
In on the tackle for the Black Raiders, Keenan Janeski and Andrew Beckwith, but we have a flag on the play.
Been such a cluster, you know what, up here. Right?
Can we get this? 15-yard penalty against the Black Raiders. By Andrew Becker on MDI's number 5, Kobe Lee. 3-yard loss on the play. A reminder, we have our concessions open. Again, the second quarter ball is on the 18. Second down for MDI. On the keeper by Andrew Phelps. First down for MDI. Well, just short of a first down. Tackled by Ryan Fredette. Touchdown for MDI Trojans, number 36, Alden Fournier. No good for MDI. Just a reminder, at half, we will have our 50-50 tickets. And to remind everyone that both concession stands are open. We have cash calendars for sale. Please help out the Black Raiders. Thank you. returned by Ryan Fredette to the 22-yard line, tackled by Elijah Joyce. Fumble on the snap, regained by Ryan Gagnon and the Black Raiders, tackled by Samuel Huff. Carry for the Black Raiders, pushed out of bounds by Drake James and Kobe Lee. 8-yard gain on the play.
Why is he off? Why are you taking Elijah off? What is he doing? Where's Mark?
First down for the Black Raiders, carried by Isaiah Goldsmith, tackled by Kelly Curley and Kobe Lee. Another carry by Isaiah Goldsmith, tackled by Jacob Ritter and Abraham Malloy. Carry by Ryan Fredette. Third down and 6 for the Black Raiders. By Ben Dormal, pushed out of bounds by Kobe Lee.
Fight.
loss of downs for the Black Raiders, Isaiah Goldsmith, in on the tackle for MDI. Number 80, Samuel Huff and Elijah Joyce. Flag is down. Delay a game on the Black Raiders. Gagnon and the Black Raiders to Ryan Fredette. 14-yard catch, just 3 yards shy of the first down. By Ryan Fredette. Just shy of the first down, the Black Raiders. Fourth down and 1 yard to go. For the Black Raiders. Fourth down and 5 yards to go for the Black Raiders. MDI will take over first down for the Trojans.
Thank you.
Kobe Lee on the carry for the Trojans, tackled by Tyler Creighton and Jacob Bisson. First down for the Trojans. By Alden Fournier, tackled by Tyler Creighton and Ryan Fredette. 7 yards on the carry. Alden Fournier, tackled by Jacob Bisson and Tyler Creighton. 31 for MDI. Another carry by Alden Fournier. First down for MDI. Tackles made by Keenan Janeske and Colby Pomeroy. Quarterback keeper, Andrew Phelps, tackled by Chris Jakes and Ryan Fredette. A 6 yard gain. On the carry by Elijah Joyce, tackled by Hunter Campbell and Ryan Fredette.
Let's go, defense!
Third down and three for the Trojans. We have a flag down. Offsides by MDI, 5 yard penalty. Complete pass for the Trojans. Fourth down. Hey, MDI back to punt. The Black Raiders will take over.
Why didn't the clock move on that punt?
We made a mistake.
Is there a reason the clock didn't move on the punt?
No, we just made a mistake, coach.
How come the clock didn't move on the punt?
We just made a mistake.
Did you take some seconds off?
No.
Pretty big mistake.
No.
Run by Ben Dormal, tackled by Abraham Malloy. 24-yard run for the Black Raiders.
Hey, coach, you want me to do that?
Yeah, we can have time. You can even wait to the back in the seats if you want.
Carry by Ryan Fredette, a 2-yard carry. Tackled by Eliza Joyce and Chance Fossum. Ben Dormal on the carry. We have a timeout for the Black Raiders. Tackled by Micah Hallett. Gagnon on a 29-yard throw to Tyler Creighton. For the Black Raiders.
Hope you can get open on the other side.
Another incomplete pass to the Black Raiders intended for Kobe Pomeroy. Downs on the play by Ben Dorval on the carry. Tackled by Eliza Joyce. We have a timeout by the Black Raiders. Fourth down and 10 to go. We'll make it 14 to go. Yard punt by Ryan Gagnon, and MBI will take over. First down for the Trojans. Yard loss. Andrew Beckwith on the tackle against Andrew Phelps.
McCormick Building Supply, located at 8 Lithgow Street, Winslow, Maine. Give them a call at 873-6467. Or you can find them online at McCormickBuildingSupply.com. Open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Saturday, 7 a.m. to 1 p.m. Free estimates and delivery. Winslow Community Federal Credit Union, located at 12 Monument Street, Winslow, Maine. Give them a call at 872-2636. Open Monday through Wednesday, 8 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. Thursday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. and Friday, 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. You can find them online at wcfcu.com.
Okay, to start the second half, Winslow will kick off. Ryan Gagnon on the kick, receiving for MBI. Billy Curley and Kobe Lee. On the reception, Eliza Joyce for MDI. And for Winslow on the tackles, Cody Ivy and Jacob Bisson. Lee on the carry for MDI and in on the tackle for Winslow, AJ Maroney, and Keenan Janeski. Eliza Joyce, tackled by AJ Maroney and Ryan Fredette. Third down and 9 yards to go for the MDI Trojans. For Samuel Hoff, fourth down for MDI. Back for the Black Raiders, Isaiah Goldsmith and Ben Dorval. Completed pass to number 11, Abraham Malloy. Knocked out of bounds by Jacob Bisson of the Black Raiders. First down for MDI. MDI's Alden Fournier on the carry, tackled by AJ Maroney and Keenan Janeski. Kobe Lee on the carry out of bounds, pushed out of bounds by Ben Dorval.
Good job. 14 all. That's 35 left to go.
In on the tackle for the Black Raiders, Andrew Beckwith and Hunter Campbell off the carry of Kobe Lee. Quarterback keeper MDI gets the first down by Andrew Phelps, tackle by Ryan Fredette. Ethan Harkins on the carry for MDI and tackled by Keenan Janeski and Andrew Beckwith.
He just has to follow Michael. It doesn't look like it, because Michael's quick, you know what I mean? I thought he'd be tall, but Micah blew that guy so far off the ball. No, I know, but because Micah's doing a lot more, you're good on Micah's rear end.
On a 50-yard run play. Tackled by Keenan Janeski for a loss. Kobe Lee on the carry, tackled by Ryan Fredette and Tyler Creighton and Jacob Bisson, but it is short. 2 yards to go.
Right behind Micah. So what? They got a long field. No, because they're up and that's here at the very worst you'll have. They're gonna have the ball in the 25.
Not falling in the hole.
He's still running it wide.
On the carry for MDI, Alden Fournier. On the tackle, Chris Jakes.
Mike is blowing him up. Keep running.
First down for MDI. On the carry for MDI, Eliza Joyce picks up 4 yards on the carry, tackled by Ben Dorval and Keenan Janeski.
Just came in for 77.
Kobe Lee on the carry for MDI. Tackled from behind by Ben Dorval on the 3 yard line.
Two hands on the ball. We jumped.
You have a flag down on the play. False start by MDI, 5 yard penalty. Kobe Lee on the carry for MDI. Andrew Beckwith, Keenan Janeski, and Hunter Cantwell all in on the stop. Second down and 4 yards to go for MDI. Andrew Phelps, 3 yard touchdown run. Conversion is not good on the defensive play by the Black Raiders, Isaiah Goldsmith and Kobe Pomeroy.
You might want to score it.
FDI will kick off. Andrew Phelps on the kickoff, returning for Winslow, Kyla Creighton, Ryan Fredette, and Kobe Pomeroy. Alex Demers on the carry, on the kickback. Tackled by Chance Clawson. Raiders take over, first down. Carry by sophomore Alex Demers. Tackled by Micah Hallett. 6 yards on the carry. Ryan Fredette with the carry, met at the line. By Micah Hallett and Alden Fournier.
I said 38, yeah.
Quarterback keeper Ryan Gagnon picks up the first down. Eliza Joyce in on the tackle for the Trojans. First down for the Raiders.
Moving again! 45 is moving!
Number 45, DJ Demers in on the carry, tackled by Samuel Hawk. Okay, we're going to change that name.
Okay, yeah.
That would be Alex tonight. Thank you. Campbell, first down for the Black Raiders. Tackled by Abraham Malloy and Eliza Joyce. Thank you. Isaiah Goldsmith on the carry, tackled by Billy Hurley. Six yards on that carry. For the Black Raiders, Alex Demers. We have the extra point kick by Ryan Gagnon. Will be Ryan Gagnon, receiving for the Trojans, Kobe Lee and Billy Curley. Billy Curley on the return, tackled by Nate Newgard and Jacob Bisson. By Ryan Fredette and tackled by Eliza Joyce and Joshua Joy.
us for stuff like that. What's the difference?
Ball carried by Alex Demers.
Is that what we're missing?
2 yards on the play. Tackled by Eliza Joyce and Josiah Joy.
But the end should recognize that, like, immediately.
Carry again by Alex Demers. Tackle by Eliza Joyce and Abraham Malloy. Fourth down for the Raiders and 1 yard to go.
Billy's already out. You had two come in, one go out. Now you had two come in, two go out.
Here we go, Raiders! Here we go! Here we go, Raiders!
Here we go! Here we go,
Raiders!
Here we go!
Here we go, Raiders! Here we go!
On the quarterback keeper, Ryan Gagnon rushes for a first down for the Black Raiders. In on the tackle for MDI, Drake James.
Both sides. Why would you reduce? We got 3 and 3 on both sides. We got to keep our legs going in the tackle. Second and 9.
Alex Demers on the carry, tackled by Adam Buzzle and Josiah Joy. Isaiah Goldsmith on the carry for the Black Raiders.
Second and 5 still.
Tackled by Abraham Malloy.
It's not a bad play.
First down for the Black Raiders. Taken down by Billy Curley and Abraham Malloy. Demers on the carry. Tackled by Samuel Huff.
4 yards
on the carry for the Black Raiders.
Split to my side. power on or wing to the weak side.
Go, Raider!
No, counter. Up at four, this is up five, they got it.
Ryan Fredette on the carry for the Black Raiders.
Third down, on the just inside the five. They're gonna time out.
Tackled by Adam Bertzel and Gilbert Isaacs. Timeout for the Black Raiders. We want to remind all the Black Raider fans that the next game will be on Friday night up at Fairfield against the Lawrence Bulldogs at Kies Field. It'll be a well over a 30-year reunion, as the Black Raiders have not been up to Fairfield in a long time. So we hope to see you up there against the Bulldogs. Ben Dorval on the carry, pushed out of bounds by Samuel Hoff.
Fourth and five. Gotta jam that in.
Loss of two on the play. Takes over on downs.
You gotta be in T right now, though.
Interception, excuse me. Offsides against MBI. 5-yard penalty. The ball is on the 5-yard line. Kobe Lee on the carry knocked out of bounds by Jacob Bisson and Tyler Creighton. MDI, Kobe Lee on the carry, tackled by Ben Dorval. Pomeroy and Ben Dorval. A timeout. The Winslow Pep Band. Carried by Ben Dorval, tackled by Drake James and Eliza Joyce.
Second,
First down for the Raiders on the carry by Ben Dorval. Tackled by Billy Curley. Carried by Ben Dorval, tackled by Drake James. Ryan Fredette on the carry, tackled by Samuel Hawk and Josiah Joy. Timeout by MDI. Gagnon on the quarterback keeper, tackled by Eliza Joyce.
Timeout,
another timeout by MDI. Abraham Malloy on the run back, Isaiah Goldsmith, Andrew Beckwithin, and Hunter Campbell all in on the tackle. Kobe Lee on the carry for the MDI Trojans. Brought down by Jacob Bisson. Defended by Hunter Campbell. Carry for the Trojans, knocked out of bounds by a whole host of Raiders. Colby Pomeroy, 16-yard run, first down for MDI. Kobe Lee pushed out of bounds by Ryan Fredette and Tyler Creighton. The Black Raiders, led by Keenan Janeski and Hunter Campbell, carried by Eliza Joyce. MDI takes a timeout. Thank you. Kobe Lee on the carry for MDI, tackled by Hunter Campbell. First down for the MDI Trojans. Second down. Offsides for NDI. 5-yard penalty. Third and 19 for NDI. Colby Lee and knocked down by Tyler Creighton. Winslow's final timeout.